fellas. In my house today was winding down and coming to an end. I turned on the TV and flipped it over to the news, and what I saw I almost couldn't comprehend. There was a preacher man in Kentucky at some local church. He said the same thing I would write to sell a bill. And though I know I can't think of it,